Chartiers-Houston at Clairton, home of the nation's longest win streak, 63 in a row. Now the Bears to get hit hard by graduation, but the cupboard is not bare. On the reverse, Jojuan Bray with a ball 22 yards on the reverse. He is in for the touchdown. Chartiers-Houston takes the ensuing kickoff. Wyatt Kincaid hit and stripped by Harrison Dreher. It's Clairton football once again. Later, Aaron Matthews at quarterback. The dump off to Bray. He shows he's got the speed as he turns a short gain into a long one. 24 yards and a touchdown. Clairton is pulling away. Then you got to see this effort. Matthews drops back to pass. Goes to the end zone. Ryan Williams grabs the ball from 30 yards away over the defender's head for the touchdown. Clairton's win streak now 64 straight. They win 35-0.